The fifth installment of the YRF spy universe film series, The Tiger 3, takes place after the events of War 2019 and Pathaan 2023. Tiger and Zoya are forced to embark on a perilous mission to clear their names after being falsely accused of being traitors. Tiger 3 is the most recent installment in Mansh Sharma's original espionage franchise from two Yash Raj films. Features Imran Hashmi as the antagonist, alongside Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif in the key roles. Kumud Mishra, Revath, Redagra, and Anant Vidot are the members of the ensemble cast. Kaushik was one of India's most valuable spies in Pakistan from 1973 until 1983. For 2 years, Ravindra received training in Delhi to become an undercover spy. During this time, he studied how to live as a Muslim, acquired Urdu, and, according to some accounts, even had his circumcision. He was transferred to Pakistan in 1975, where he went by the name Nabi Ahmed Shakir. After earning his degree at Karachi University, he enlisted in the Pakistan Army. In the end, he attained the rank of Major in the Pakistani Army and gave India most intelligence on enemy movements. He fathered a son after getting married to a local girl named Amanat, who was the daughter of a tailor in an army unit. He was dubbed the Black Tiger by Prime Minister Indira Gandhi for his contributions to India. However, in 1983, his cover was revealed when Pakistan's ISI discovered him. In 1985, the Pakistan Supreme Court modified his death sentence to a life sentence. From a prison, Kaushik concealed from his family in India letters that described the mistreatment and torment he endured there. In Mianwali jail, he passed away in. For years until his apprehension, this spy, a raw agent who had infiltrated the Pakistan army, provided India with vital intelligence details about the enemy. Several films about the life of Ravindra Kaushik. Aside from the mission Siddharth Malhotra, the life of Kaushik inspired Majnu. Salman Khan clearly took inspiration for some of the events in his most recent film, Tiger 3, from Kaushik's experiences in Pakistan. As with the previous two films, Ek the Tiger and Tiger Zinda Hai, Tiger 3 is the third entry in the Tiger franchise. It also features a cameo by Shah Rukh Khan and a credits sequence starring Hrithik Roshan. Salman Khan, a raw agent, and Katrina Kaif, an IC agent, Zoya, are involved in a new mission that is the focus of the movie. Tiger Zinda Hai, a 2017 film, has a sequel in which Salman Khan plays Avinash Singh. Tiger 3 stars Katrina Kaif as Zoya Humani Singh Rator.
A number of elements contribute to the popularity, such as Salman Khan's star power, the hot chemistry between the main actors, and the gripping plot that keeps viewers on the tip of their seats. The most recent Salman Khan-Katrina Kaif always delivers thrilling entertainment that keeps audiences enthralled and brings large numbers to theaters. Actually, Tiger 3 has added new aspects to the mix while preserving the franchise's reputation for gripping action. In the dynamic Indian film industry, box office performance continues to be a crucial indicator of a film's influence and appeal. Much like the previous movie in the Tiger franchise, which was noted for their high-performance explosive action sequences, captivating storyline, and excellent cast. Supporting actors Ashutosh Rana, Kumud Mishra, Radhi Dagra, Ranveer Shori, Gavi Shahal, Vishal Jethwa, and Ravathi charge between 30 lakh rupees and Rs crore. These actors receive their pay in cash. How much was Tiger 3 charged by Salman Khan? The report claims that Salman Khan has received payment in excess of 100 crore rupees for the part. For the role, Katrina Kaif will receive a salary of 10 crore. Tiger 3's antagonist Imran Hashmi reportedly been paid between 7 rupees and 8 crore rupees. The movie's director, Mansh Sharma, has talked about how important Imran Hashmi's role is. Additionally, The movie made history by being the only Indian film to ever earn Rs 50 crore worldwide on Lakshmi Pujan, or Diwali Day. It also became Salman Khan's biggest opening and achieved super hit status at the box office. Tiger 3 marks the 17th straight Rs 100 crore film that the superstar has delivered to the Indian box office. The Tiger 3, which debuted on December 11, 2022, coinciding with the World Cup, has amassed a worldwide gross of 463 crore rupees and is slowly approaching 500 crore rupees as of January 12, 2023, despite having no holidays during its box office run. Making a movie. In Delhi and Mumbai, principal photography got underway in the third week of March 2021. At Mumbai's YRF Studios on February 26, 2021, a traditional puja was performed. After thereafter, filming was done in Turkey in places including Cappadocia, Antalya, and Istanbul. In August 2021, a vehicle chase scene was filmed in St. Petersburg. What was the price of Tiger 3? By the time its theatrical run ends, answer the Tiger 3 rupees 300 crore will have cost the world a cool Rs crore. The current global gross of the movie has surpassed 400 crore rupees, as per the analysis of Manabala Viabalan, the 23rd of November 22. Here are a few responses from the theater. Delhi News. Salman Khan, an actor, begged his followers to observe the proper way to celebrate the premiere of his movie, Tiger 3 inches after social media users posted videos of themselves blowing off firecrackers inside of a crowded theater. In the 4 days after its release, Tiger 3 brings in 271 crore rupees at the global box office. What was the response of Salman Khan's fans at the premiere of Tiger 3? Tiger 3 will leave a lasting impact on the industry and the hearts of moviegoers nationwide. Trade forecasts indicate that as the days go by and Diwali approaches, the movie's revenue will continue to expand rapidly, and Tiger 3's box office haul is expected to be explosive. Tiger 3 is the 11th movie of 2023 to reach this important milestone, and it has roared its way into the 100 crore rupees club and is still doing brisk business, reflecting the audience's unwavering love for packed blockbusters and reaffirming the enduring appeal of the Tiger franchise in a year full of cinematic gems. But after Jawan and Pathaan's earlier releases accomplished this record in days, Tiger 3 has become one of the fattest 100 crore rupees grossers after managing to gather over 100 crores in just 2 days. Tiger 3 has become the 11th release of 2023 to break the coveted 100 crore rupees mark, ranking at 101 crore rupees in just 2 days of its release. It has joined the likes of Jawan and Pathaan, starring Shah Rukh Khan, Gadar 2, the Sunny Deol debut film Adda Porush, Kisi Ka Bhai, and Tu Ju Thi Main Makar. Along with more releases such as Dreamgirl, Rocky Aur Rani, Kerala Story, and so forth. A thick cloud of smoke permeated the theater as the last firecracker embers died away. The theater owner has filed a complaint, and the police said that they are currently conducting an investigation. A second wave of crackers emerges from under the nearby seats, just as the first one sends shockwaves across the theater. Many fans rejoiced and participated in the Diwali-like scenes inside the theater, but fear seized hold of others as they hurried to avoid being hurt by the flaming embers. The beginning of the viral videos features ominous movie theater images. As Salman Khan appears on screen, whistles can be heard. I've heard that during Tiger 3, there will be fireworks inside theaters. This could be harmful. Let's watch the movie and have fun without endangering anyone. Remain secure, Mr. Khan posted on X. During a showing of the movie in the night at Mohan Cinema in the Nashik region of Maharashtra, a number of fervent fans let off firecrackers, upsetting the calm mood and alarming other moviegoers, according to police. Is Tiger 4 coming? By formally teasing the highly anticipated Tiger 4, Salman Khan has confirmed that he will work with Katrina Kaif in the ICC World Cup 2023 final. Alongside Katrina, the Bollywood icon promoted their most recent film, Tiger 3, which has already become the first in the world box office history to earn more than 300 crore rupees. While having a discussion apart from the cricket match,
is Tiger 3 a flop or a hit? The film has netted 466.63 crore, $58 million US dollars, around the world, turning into the fifth most elevated earning Hindi film of 2023, and the eighth most noteworthy netting Indian film of 2023. Is Tiger 3 a flop? Around the world, the film has acquired 463 crore. Presently assuming it will accomplish the benchmark of 500 crore will be known in the approaching week. The last film in the establishment, Tiger Zinda Hai, which was delivered in 2017, did a superior business. The film procured 339.16 crore toward the finish of its eighth film.
Thanks you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bottom for more.